allow me to provide, as promised, an update on the deliveries of vaccines to the EU member states for the first quarter of 2021. I am in a position to inform you that by the end of this week, 107 million of vaccines are reaching the EU member states.